News 5 has just obtained some exclusive video.
Robert Bentley resigns as governor. News 5 was the only station to turn to, with two live reporters in Montgomery.
These are some of the big questions swirling around here in Montgomery.
On air.
Since this plea agreement came out, I've been looking through it.
Online, live on Facebook.
Governor, what do you have to say to folks about this day?
One station had it all.
New governor of the state of Alabama, Kay Ivey.
That's why we are coverage you can count on. Stay tuned for what's next.